Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to remove an account in Chrome on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To remove an account in Chrome, open Chrome and then tap on the three dots icon in the bottom right and then choose the option called Settings on the top row. Within here, tap on your current account in the top row and you should see all signed in accounts. Tap on the account you want to remove and then tap on Remove from Device and then Remove if you're sure. And so that is how to remove an account in Chrome on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.